Oh, hi. Sorry, Father. I thought this was the confessional.
This is the confessional.
Well, where's the booth with the kneeler and the sliding window through which you can't see me?
You haven't been here in a while, have you?
About 20 years. I've been good.
Well, would you like to have a seat?
Oh, I start, right? I start. Bless me, Father, for I have sinned. It's been, well, you know, a long time since my last confession. Let's see. I've cursed about 90,000 times. Ate a lot of meat on Fridays.
Oh, we abolished that rule a long time ago.
Wow, you guys are changing everything.
Now, what really brings you here after 20 years?
All right, the thing is, I think I broke one of the commandments. Mm-hmm. The one about honor thy father and thy mother.
Really?
That's bad, huh?
I just don't get that one a lot. At least not from someone in your age group. You're more in the covet thy neighbor's wife phase of life.
You know, it's not that I don't love my mother and my father. It's just that it's very hard to honor them.
Oh, you're trying to put them in a home.
No. You see, the neighbors wanted to throw them out of the neighborhood. And even though I was defending them, and the neighbors are okay now, I still feel guilty.
Doesn't sound like you did anything wrong.
Well, then how come I feel so lousy?
Maybe your guilt's coming from a deeper place.
What do you mean?
How do you feel about your parents?
What are you saying? You're saying that maybe I feel this way because deep down I think the neighbors are right? That part of me wants to throw them out of the neighborhood too? That they've been just driving me crazy my whole life? Is that... That's what you're saying, isn't it?
We all have these kinds of feelings from time to time. You know, there was a man on our church council a few years ago. A decent enough fella, but a bit abrasive. Oblivious to anyone else's feelings. I wanted to get him out of my hair. I used to fantasize about him converting to Judaism. One day I said, Frank, I think...
Wait a minute, his name was Frank?
That's unimportant. The point is...
Frank Barone?
You know Frank Barone?
He's my father.
Your parents are Frank and Marie Barone?
Yes.
You're absolved.
What?
Our Lord forgives your thoughts.
Yeah. Really? Are you sure?
Well, I could look it up, but I'm almost positive. Oh,
thank you, Father. This is great. Let me ask you something. Would I be wrong to let them know how I feel? That I'm just sick and tired of being manipulated and treated like a child, and I'm just not going to let them do it anymore.
Are you going to take the name of the Lord in vain when you do?
No.
And go with God.
You guys, you're great. You guys are great. I'm gonna tell all my friends about you, really.